from Chicago's NBC 5. This is NBC 5 News at 5.
Remember those old vending machines? Well, take a look at this one.
You can actually interact with the bottle and spin.
We'll give you a look at the high-tech future of snacking coming right up. Well, get ready to get up close and personal with the latest line of vending machines.
Almost all of them now work like giant iPods. Charlie Wojciechowski takes you to Chicago's vending machine show.
Name the product and you'll find a machine here at the National Automatic Merchandising Association show ready to sell it to you. Most vending machines will tell you what they have inside, but the latest machines do it with high technology and a little bit of flair. The plain old vending machine is getting a new face with interactive screens.
People want to be informed about any product that they're buying, and we're trying to provide that information to them.
But when it comes to high tech, how about a machine that sells video games and iPods?
You can vend just about anything that you can possibly imagine.
Windsor's company is even working on a new twist on the movie rental business. Downloading flicks to memory sticks.
You make a selection from a movie, ideally a new release, but you're never out of stock.
What you want, when you want it, quarters no longer required. At McCormick Place, Charlie Wojciechowski, NBC 5 News.